In this video, we'll look at the options for exporting your results so that you can see or work with them outside of HDAS. You can only export one search row at a time. The Export Options button is greyed out until you select a row. Use the checkboxes to select the row you want to export, in this case my saved results, then click on Export Options. The Export Options panel then opens, giving you some choices about what to export. Your search strategy is automatically included with your search results. You can choose not to export the strategy by clicking in the checkbox next to Include History. Next to Type, you can choose Short, Medium or Full, and that varies the amount of detail you export for each record. Short includes basic bibliographic details, author, title, journal name, publication year, volume, issue and page numbers. Medium includes the bibliographic details with the abstract, and Full includes all of the above, as well as ISSN, DOI, accession number, and keywords. You can then specify how many results you want to export using the drop-down box next to Records. The default is set to 100, but you can choose 50, 100, 300, or 500. If you select 500, you'll see an additional drop-down selection box. This allows you to export results in batches of 500 up to a maximum of 4,000. You can choose which set of 500 to export at a time. If your search row has more than 100 results, you will need to change the number of records from the default to export them all. Otherwise, just the first 100 will be exported. Selecting larger numbers to export gives you a prompt that it may take a while to generate the export, with advice about how to carry on working while you wait. You then need to choose your output format from the drop-down selection box. You can choose PDF, Word, Excel, or RIS. Note that the RIS gives you a file which can then be opened and used with reference management software. If you want to export the full text links in your RIS file, you'll need to choose the full records option. Your final choice is then whether to save or email your file. To save your file, click on the Save File button. A new window will open while your export file is generated. You can then open the download file and save it. To email your results, click on the Email Results button. Some additional boxes will be displayed. You can type the email address of the person you want to send the report to in the box. Leaving the box blank will send the email to the address registered with your Open Athens account. You can send to more than one person by typing all the email addresses in the box, separated with either spaces, commas, or semicolons. You can also change the subject line of the email. Once you've done this, click the Send Email button. You get a brief message saying sending, then sent to confirm that the export has been sent. To close the Export Options panel once you have your file, click on the Export Options button again.